Reaction there?
Probably a wee bit disappointed, to be honest. I thought we could have nicked it at the end. A wee bit scrappy there. We tried our best to get the ball down and play. A couple of decent passes to play and at times, and not a wild lot of clear-cut chances, but we wouldn't have been complaining if we had took all 3 points at the end there. But we'll take a draw. Wee bit of momentum, keep it going. Hopefully get 3 points next week.
Would you call it a good point?
I'm not sure about that. We could have nicked it there. When Quigley went off, we looked a better side, to be honest. I'm only joking. See you later, lad. No, as I say there, it's probably a point's probably a fair result, but we definitely wanted all three there.
It's your first clean sheet of the season. It must be good to get that.
That's a thing. That's what we aim for before the match, a clean sheet, and we knew we could make a few chances. I thought the boys in front of me were terrific as well. They were throwing their bodies on the line at everything. Big Ryan and Cliffy were excellent in the middle, and that's what we're going to need to do all year. We're going to need that commitment, and the boys are showing it in Bucketful already.
And what about Sligo next week? It's going to be another tough one.
They're all going to be tough. I think that's going to be the same all year. Teams have strengthened everywhere, and we've strengthened as well, and it's going to be another good test, but we'll get a wee rest now and come back, and we'll be at it in training, I'm sure, and then get ready for Sligo.
Can you turn these draws on the ones? I know what's the same, though. Like
that's the thing. I think people do realise too that we're more or less a brand new team, and I think people are saying we could have won this game or won that game, and could have had more points on the board. That's all well and good, like, but we have to realise where we're at, and we're just building a team and starting to get a wee bit of momentum now. But I'm sure when we do start winning games, it'll all click into place.
That's brilliant. Thank you, Jared.
No bother.
That was on the night.